Gibbs. First disposal for Gibbs, and the Glenelg fans just letting him know they're not happy about it. As Wilkinson drops it, but then jams it onto the boot around the point. That's a terrific mark. Is that Matty Roberts?
Oh,
this kid's a star. The 18-year-old youngest player out there tonight. He's lived in the shadow of Jason Horne-Francis just a little, and ironically, Horne-Francis right there with him. But if Horne-Francis is a likely number one, this kid to me is a top 10.
We spoke about this off air, Case. It's incredible that he's not mentioned that high. He missed the league game this year playing for St. Peter's, and I think Craig Bradley did that back in your day, didn't he, Timmy G? I reckon it might have been St. Michael's that he went and played for, missing a league game. And, well, he's a beautiful left foot, and he's been on the radar of AFL clubs for a long time.
Goal kicker last week, 4-1 on the season. Goes to one.